Okay, I'll see you there. Little lighter now. No swimmers yet.
It's gonna be up here. And the bike out in the first one of these, the bike in the second one. Way up.
Can you go test the water?
Yeah, we're gonna test the water.
All right.
Here we go. Wow, okay. He said there's a warm-up area. Good. I hope I can see out of these goggles. It's pretty dark. Yeah. Yeah, over. I think over on this side. We're going a half an hour, so.
And they said it.
Yeah. Especially at weird.
Yeah, can you put like,
Okay. All right, how about a hand for our Zumba instructors, Marie Santiago, she's leading the charge. I think it's about that time. The tetrahedron, big yellow buoys, and come up on to the shore and head out to the transition area. All right, we got wave one and two. They're all getting set up here. We're going to start wave one down in the water.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You will start in less than 60 seconds. This is wave number two. How about a hand for all these athletes? Among them, lovely Bowers is here. Again, holding the start plate, a pass for Tisha. Fellow supporter of the Dutch Women Triathlon Series, Kyle Matheson again. Now, wave number three.
Hi, Elise.
Carrie.
Oh, look at
Carrie. I can't see yet this morning.
She's in the orange one.
Okay. Okay. Maybe you're here.
Like,
you can't
see
it at all.
She was there. You were earlier getting wet.
Now, Sally Edwards, my National Series spokesperson.
And she'll look for me. She knows I'm
record holder.
In green, yellow, cap. This is Sally.
So Sally's on the
back. Are you ready? Yeah. What color is the captain? The best swimmer.
Oh, good hi, Elise. How are you?
Good, how are you?
You're on camera.
Hi.
Carol's husband.
All of them. The great.
She's out there someplace.
Hey,
in the yellow cap.
I see the pink. The Minnesota
women.
The
excellent.
That's Carol.
We do it. We turn every woman around. You give her a double high five.
I'm happy.
Oh, she's ready to go.
Number four, and number